Much of the violence in Philadelphia takes place in the north of the city, an area of widespread poverty and high unemployment.
Because around here, they have drive-by shootings. Random drive-by shootings.
Why would they shoot you, though?
They shoot anybody, and they don't care who it is.